Got one. Walleye. Flathead. Flathead. So warm. You ate that Berkeley, man. I take a look at that bait he ate. Throw it back then? Throw it back or you want it? Oh. Stinky, look at that guy. Haven't caught a flathead in a while. Nice to know they're in here though. Running it down before down there. Cool little guy.
Oh, don't shake. Oh, I shouldn't have caught your mouth. Oh, you're
beating me up now. Okay, Stinky. Give me some more shad.
God, my hand's steep now.
At that little guy smacked. He didn't smack him, but he dumped it and like didn't even feel like a thump. I thought it was a rock. That's what he ate. That's 3.5 inches for him. For him that would be small, but his mouth is massive compared to the body. Where's the stripe? Where's the hybrid at though?
I thought that was a walleye at first.
Way it didn't take drag. It's like it's not a striper. It's not a freaking like that. Not fighting. It's not like head shape. Dad, they taste sad right here.
Good one. Fat white bass.
Bass. Whew. Damn. Big. Oh, popper and tail action. Just put a little slider on the back. Let's see all the biting, just 32 ounces. Just take it out. Wait for them to come off, and when they come off, they come off. That's a nice one. A fat white bass. They go with that. Lucky to get one, because they're not looking at this thing at all. You want it? I don't think the public's gonna work. I think it'd be better if I put on like just a like crappie jig or something. For bucktail, that's what I mean. Put on a bucktail. First one I got was nice. Come closer to the wall. Striper. Bucktail.
There's a little
Tripus and more mink. What do you put push at?
You got me good.
Shouldn't have washed it. There. That bucktail I made. Stick in his mouth. It's a chunky one. A little bit smaller, but we take them all day. Got one? Let's go. Right by the bank. Man, I gotta say, this rod right here is handling it perfectly right now. Same foot rapid, the 7 foot medium with the little 35 size Ruger President, 35,000 size, I guess you would say. It's like, it's perfect. I can reach this little 1/8 jig perfectly. Like, it's not too light to the point where this rod, like, I can't feel anything. Like, it's like what I'm doing here, I'm just casting out right where that current break is, and just letting it sit down. It's just slow reel and jig. We run down there, I just bring it up. All the fish are concentrated in here. You can see where they're hitting shell. So I just smack it against my jig against the wall on accident. Yeah, that's all I'm doing. That last one hit like right here. Those fish like pitch up against the wall. They don't eat anything other than shad. Just give them to eat. Damn it, I got drummed. The freaking drums. Don't hit the drum. That's not what I was expecting. The fish is eating. What the heck? That's why I thought it was a walleye. Freaking long sucker. Literally. He ate it. Three. Yep. One striper.
Huh?
One striper.
Yeah. Woo!
Yeah.
I don't like you, boy.
They bite this one right here. The one I make right there. That's what they bite.
You make?
Yeah, I make it.
Why you don't make it with you?
I don't have money.
What? What are you talking about?
I don't have money to buy the bucktail.
Huh?
I don't have money to buy a bucktail. What time you get here today?
Huh?
What time you get here?
What time I get here?
What time you get here?
5 o'clock.
Oh.
I said you're paying and have to come in here, but you don't come. Boss me at that.
He's here this morning?
Huh? Oh. Hey, we took up to come in.
I know. It looks so good, I don't have to reel. It looks so good, they just eat it. See, they like it.
Yeah.
Bucktail. Looks off my bucktail. That's big. Oh yeah. Yep. I don't want him to break me off. That's why I walk down there. I just put on a sinker and a fluke, I guess. He bites though, I guess.
Well, that's a good sign.
Yeah.
Don't bite.
We can go like 10 more minutes.
Yeah.
Damn. Chunky one. Turn off the GoPro because it got slow. Some guys on top of the wall. I was like, might as well turn off the GoPro, it might get bad. Not as in like I'm hyping, like it's like the fishing might get bad. Then I put on a little striper rig. It's a 1/8 fluke right there. Put about 2 foot of line that's all stretched up already, and a little sinker that retie already. But yeah, he smacked it, letting it float down. Freaking smacked it. That's my dead ass, ready to go. There's a big one, he dumped it and ran with it. There's my cat. Damn, my last cast. Not big. No. Same size. Wanna go? Okay. Save for next time. Three more casts then nothing will go. Turn off the GoPro again, which I thought I was about to leave. Called it last cast and hooked up, smacking the fluke.